Want to see what a $1.5 million house on the side of a mountain in Biltmore looks like? Here you go.